Yeah, I have to say it is weird doing these shows where I can't you can't hear the audience reaction. It is strange, but it has taught me that I don't need immediate and constant validation for my work. So let me know if you agree in the chat.